In this part, we looked at quotation marks. We looked at commas, the serial comma and the two commas around the adjective clause, non-restrictive adjective clause. We looked at semicolon, writing a list. We looked at possessive form with the apostrophe and capitalization. Lots of rules, but if you follow those rules, you're going to make your English writing quality improve right away. Check your QEC feedback, and you'll see that many of your mistakes are just from these kinds of errors.